In this Camtasia tutorial, I will show you how to quickly remove or close all gaps between video clips in Camtasia 2020 and beyond. Welcome to this video. My name is David. I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. So, here we have it. We're inside Camtasia 2020, and this is applicable for Camtasia 2020, Camtasia 2021, and you might face this particular scenario. You have clips on the timeline, but they have gaps in between. It doesn't matter how many clips you have. Let's assume you have this number of clips. Now, you want to close out all these gaps at once without the need to keep dragging each clip on its own, which is pretty tedious, but that is what we used to do before this particular feature was added to Camtasia 2020 and beyond. So let's take that back to where we were. That's what we have on our timeline or on our track. Now, this particular feature inside Camtasia works well if the type of gaps you want to close only affect just one single track. If the gaps you actually want to close down here don't affect the track above or any media in the track above, that is good. If it affects the media above or if this particular media is actually related, let's say the clip at the top needs to be playing here, then that is going to be a problem. But if you wanted to close the gaps on just one single track, then this is how you do it. Simply use something called magnetic track, and if you look to your left, there is this particular magnet and it's called enable magnetic track. And once you click on it, you enable to automatically remove spaces between media on this track. If I click on it, it's going to close out all the gaps, and you'll see these particular signs that show the clips have been moved to that side. Now, you need to deactivate this once you're done, so that you ensure that whatever media you add to this is not automatically brought to where it needs to be, because whenever you add any other media with a magnetic track on, whether you add it wherever you want to add it, if you bring it down here to that particular track, it snaps to the last clip. That's what happens. So that is how you can quickly and easily remove or close all gaps between video clips in Camtasia. I hope this video has been of value. Thanks for watching. Until next time, stay safe and never stop learning.